Welcome everybody. Welcome to another series of my Let's Play video game. Today we will be playing, you guessed it, the sequel to Donkey Kong Country. The second game where Donkey Kong just is retired, simply. And we have a new character. It's called let's not get into the names. So there is no introduction whatsoever. What happened to Donkey Kong? Why is it so? What happened? Where did he go? Why are we already in a pirate ship of some sort? What is this for? Why are we doing this? Let's see. So the second game is just as good as the first. But it's quite interesting, except how do I even get the... Oh, let me go in here. I've kidnapped that numbering fool. He wasn't retired. I thought that guy's dead. I thought we killed him. Well, actually he wasn't dead. Oh. So you can do this crap. No, not crap, but you can throw things around. And I can actually fly, I remember. It's actually quite interesting. Oh, whoops. Whoops. I'm just fooling around here. But yeah, so Donkey Kong's kidnapped? How could that be? That is... How dare him do that? You can throw it around. So, since you can throw now, things are a bit different this time. And these tokens are used for something. We'll tell you what it is later. Okay. So there's gonna be a lot of secrets because you can throw things now. Uh-oh. I think I should be able to get here, yeah. Find a token, yeah. I remember now, I played this briefly. So you're given a time limit, and you have to get this token. I don't know what for, but... Holy Jesus Christ. Oh, nice. Remember the first game we had this little guy. Oh, that means there's something here. Strange. I thought I was supposed to do this over. Oh, there's one more here. Okay, I'm gonna try that. So we can do this infinitely many times, apparently. Okay, and you just can't get more than once. But some other secrets, like this, you can get the bananas. You can get again. So that was quite interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna have two dinosaurs. Sorry, whatever these are, hippos. Oops, yeah, open. Oh, slow. Okay, Donkey Kong tokens. Wonder what they're for. Okay, these. Fuck you. Oh yes, and this is just another way of cleaning the stage. I thought Donkey Kong retired, so in any case, you're able to go back faster than before here. But I like the music though. Music is wonderful. Like that. Something here? Bonus! So, find a token. So, if you've watched my Let's Play for the Donkey Kong, you notice that there are a lot of bonuses early in the game. It's quite obvious. Then at the end, it's harder to get secret locations because the game's harder as you progress. What's down here? Oh. Same stuff. Oh, let's get the bananas again. Interesting, huh? Yeah, get that token. What is this for? Wow, it's combo. Oh, so let's go back here. So many. That's a lot of secrets now compared to last game. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I see. So you're supposed to like use the. Bye. I'm gonna try again. So they have let the players who miss things to give them a second shot without having to restart the whole game. So you're gonna kill them all apparently. Then what? Oh. Interesting. Okay, I'm done with this for now. It's disgusting. Sound. Bonus. So this time we need a lot of teamwork. Stars. Oh, it's just like the old ones. Is there something up here? Yes. Oh, okay, so. So everything is to get the to get a token. Boom! Nice. Yeah, I don't like this. The ending is kind of weird. Okay, let's talk to him. Money Museum. Come and say hello to your old grand puppy, cranky. I'm holding my back and popular demand something worth a bit play with them. Unnecessary songs to your tokens. Oh, what is this? Pirate Panic. Try using a team. I'll try not to do this stuff. So the tokens are used for help, and I kind of prefer not to have it. Again, another one. I'm kind of tired of it now. I kind of missed Donkey Kong though. Interesting. New enemy. Oh, how do these ones are? Let's see. So I can't kill them. Whoops. Careless. Oh, I'm good now. I'm getting better now. Thank you. kind of knew there was something, but I see Seaman, so what I'm going to do is... That's bad. What is that? Oh, invincible. It's just like Super Mario. This... Yeah, I see you now. But yeah, I like the way they removed Donkey Kong just for the little surprise here. Interesting. Whoa. What should I get? Banana. It's random. Huh. Let's see. Not heavy enough. This is Winkly Kong, and that's the headmistress here. Nobody will teach courses how to play this game, or you can just pop in when you want to save your little old game. No thank you to save. What? Okay, it's my first time. Lock saw, knock jaw, stock. Whoa. I played this before. A lot of secrets. Pretty interesting. Let's go back. There's always something here. Nothing here. The sea level's gonna go back down some time. Nothing here. Let's move on. I don't think it will move. These fishies are a bit strange. Is it possible to go down? Negative. Whoa. Something is down there. Won't let me. Down here? No. No idea how. Ooh, what was that? How do I get them? I think I have to go from somewhere else. Let's just move on. There's something here. Not much. What was here? Whoop. Yep. That's it. That's it. Shit. Really weird. Oh, it's no more fish. Whoa! So one would think, where did all the other enemies go back then? These fish are quite scary. Look. Oh, here you go. Zinky, right? Her name Zinky or something. That's her name. Or Kinky. I don't know. Missed an end somewhere. It's okay. It's not the end of the world. Oh shit. Oh, that's it. I didn't know. Okay, so next stage. What is this? It's Swanky's Bonds Banana. Entrance contestant is easy to play. Pick a game in your way. What game? Name. Who are the first enemies you see in the game? I have no idea. That's cheap though. They just continue over and over. So that's it. Now, what is this? Is this the boss? No, not for the snake. Wow, this jumps. Oh, that's pathetic. Supposed to. How am I supposed to get up there? Maybe I'm not. No, 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 no. Fuck. I should prefer without the... Oh, it's gone. It's okay. Getting used to this stuff. Shit, I can't jump anymore. Oh, where's the Donkey Kong thing? Without her, I can't do anything much. And, oh, I need the... Kinda wanna just go. Okay, ladies and gents, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for the latest updates. See you soon. Bye now.